Rodrigo Bentancur scored twice late on to deny Leeds a third straight victory under March. Two late goals from Bentancur earned Tottenham a remarkable Premier League victory over Leeds, who surrendered the lead three times in the North London. Bentancur fired Spurs level for the third time in the match via a wicked deflection of Luke Ayling, before tapping in low cross to earn Conte's side all 3 points in dramatic fashion.